sounds terrible. My heart goes out to them, truly. It's hard to imagine who would possibly want to harm them. It's not like Beast and Belle decided long ago to cast out those who didn't fit the Auradon mold. Deciding who's good or bad, what's right or wrong. Forcing everyone who disagreed with them away to a crowded little island with no magic, no freedom, no hope. There's only so long you can be here before it drives you to madness.
I don't belong here!
It makes you think, is every person here really evil? Do they deserve to be here? I was Lord of the Underworld, not Lord of the Underground. I didn't want their world when they imprisoned me here, but after being caged up for years, maybe I do want to take everything from them. That's why I've been watching, waiting, planning for the precise moment to act, because the people of Auradon have long since forgotten how close they are to the threat they created. My time here is over, and all that stands in my way is a foolish prince and a handful of VKs who have turned their backs on their own people. Oh, Auradon, were you so arrogant to think if you wrong us, we shall not seek revenge?